Welcome back to Island Life. There is a unique motel located just off the highway in Nichols Town. It is a place where visitors can get the total island experience and be on one accord with nature. Eugene Campbell is the owner of the 15-room motel spread across 2 acres. In addition to comfortable rooms, here's what the Pineville Motel has waiting for you.
Nature, we should learn to always learn to appreciate nature, you know, and never forget where you come from, you know. And that's why the Pineville Motel, this is what Pineville Motel is all about, bringing people back to nature, bring them in touch with nature, to nature, you know. We have been caught up in the modernized world today, and we want to bring people back. When you come to Pineville, you get to experience what the island is all about, what nature is all about. We bring you in touch with the animals. This is our. This is part of the petting zoo. This is the wild boars, right from the wild. They came in as young ones, from the forest, my forest. You know, these are wild boars. We call these wild boars 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yeah, they actually was living well among the sheep and the goats, but we just separate because one of the sheep is now pregnant and get ready to have young ones. So we have to separate them completely. Coming right along here. This is a crab habitat. You do have a rooster in here. If you look in the water, you may see a crab right in the water there. This cage goes 4 feet down in the ground. It goes 4 feet down in the ground, and it's filled back up with rocks and stuff. So they have holes, and they reproduce in this. This is the only habitat place in Andrews I know about that crab can live comfortable year round. Again, we educate and entertain. This is our petting zoo. This is Romeo and Juliet. Come here, Romeo. Come, Juliet. This is Romeo. And this is Juliet, his wife. You see, they're comfortable. The whole idea is to create an atmosphere that animals can be comfortable, they are healthy, they get their shot on time, they have their examinations every 2 months. Mm-hmm. And we are very sensitive to our animals, you know, because these animals come in contact with our kids who come to the zoo. So we have to make sure that they are healthy, that they have no disease to pass on to the kids or anything like that. So it's very important. That's why we take this so seriously right here. You know, they say clean in it, everything stays clean. And here's our rabbit habitat. You know, it's like a tunnel for them. We have a 7-day rabbit in there. Let me introduce you guys to Precious. This is the queen of the zoo. She's being trained now to take over. She's 2 months old, yeah. She's very lovely. Everybody loves her. And she's still a bulb. So we giving her a bulb just like you give a baby, a young baby. She's doing some of the stunts already. Eventually she'll be jumping, she'll be dancing like the other one. And the kids love her and the dogs love her too. You know, she's very affectionate.
Are you afraid that this is going to be copied on a larger scale? Yeah.
Well, Pineville Motel, we try to encourage people to try it, but Pineville Motel cannot be copied. It's difficult for someone to copy it. Why is it? You know, Pineville Motel is a culturally unique style motel. What makes it so unique and so different, so difficult to copy? It's because we're changing all the time. You know, what you see today, you will not see tomorrow. You know, we are all our rooms design changes. We even have jail cells now, and in a few more days that change, that jail cell will be improved or taken out. You know, we have also. The yard itself, we have changed 4 times since we've been existing. Over 4 times. We were Denton River Falls design, we were Seminole Indian Village, And then we was a forest garden. Now we are the forest garden of Eden. You know, so the changes, because the changes is difficult to copy. We have these special rate called island rate. Like Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, you get it for it's $49. Could you believe it? In the Bahamas and on the island, you can get room at the Pineville Motel, a single room for two, only $49. You know? Now, if you get a suite that you pay $150 on weekend, you can get it from Monday to Thursday. You can pay only $90. And those suites include two bedrooms, you know, kitchen, living room, dining room. You know?